There's always one place in town that serves amazing food for dirt cheap prices. Wafeng in Manhattan's Chinatown is that joint. For $7, I got roast duck and red braised pork with cabbage and rice. This thing was stupid good. Ask for extra sauce if you go. It was a nice change from the $16 lox bagels I've been eating. Thank God for the honest prices in Chinatowns, man. What's that special place for you? Almost forgot to mention, I got to watch some classic New York wall ball.